La birlocha de su mujer me pegó.
Dominated by his parents of Santa Blanca. Look what they have done our country is undeniable. Support your local Santa Blanca affiliates. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in bringing our traditions into the future.
Move there.
I got a narco over here. There, next to the turret. Targets confirmed. Ready to assault. Get back before they make you.
Estos cabrones. Chale, cierren el pico. Espabilen, raza. Aquí hay alguien. Vámonos. No hay nada.
That was close.
I got eyes on a sniper. See a second target. Got another tango. Go.
Copy that. Eyes on a gun turret. Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Move there.
We
Wilco.
I got one narco. There, by the airstrip. Tangos are marked. What's the word?
I got a third target.
Got it.
Position.
Moving.
Target's marked.
Got
to say the word.
I need to get to a better position.
Roger. Moving to a better position. Good to go. Got him. He's down.
Hold your position.
Copy.
We're good.
Enemy activity nearby. Eyes on two Sicarios, right by the container.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Tell me where.
Near the container.
They're gonna see you. Hold up.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Helicopter, get down.
Helicopter inbound. There's a Sicario over here.
That was by
the checkpoint.
Baby makes three.
¿Qué estará haciendo mi jefecita?
got a target carrying submachine guns. Here's a flash crash for these hombres.
The noisemaker's pulling him out.
Hey, we got a narco. Over by the checkpoint. I got a Sicario over here.
Code sent. Now we need to get to that airstrip.
We gonna ruck all the way to Media Luna, boss?
I had another plan in mind. One of those crates outside ought to be fueled up.
Smart. Reed's men won't shoot one of their own, and the buyer won't see us coming.
Who's up to date on their flight reviews?
Approaching. Stay down.
Down! Get down! Chopper!
I got one narco. There, at the checkpoint.
Eso se me... Rally on me.
Moving.
I got it. I'll fly.
Check the duct tape on this crate before takeoff. Sounds like the wings are about to come off.
Should have jacked a newer plane, boss.
Nah, Reed's being smart using shit planes. He loses a flight, the plane doesn't cost much to replace, and nobody notices a bush plane that looks like every other bush plane.
Nomad, what have you got on Media Luna?
That province is all Unidad. A thug in uniform calling himself El Comandante is considered top dog out there. He's assisting Santa Blanca with security, especially against the rebels. We have to break up this little romance between Unidad and Santa Blanca, but since El Comandante always wears a mask, we have no idea who he is.
We'll look into that mystery for you and see if we can't make things uncomfortable for Santa Blanca along the way. I got a third.
Moving to position. Let me find a good position. Copy that. Moving. Eyes on the target. Roger. Target acquired. Ready to fire. I'm seeing two narcos here. Over by the parking area. Shot. Engage.
Got eyes on the buyer. Careful who you shoot. We still need that scumbag alive. Shit, the buyer's on the move. Get after him. Silencio. Marche.
Clear over here.
Rally up, people.
Cop.
Pero, por favor. Por favor, no me lastime. I'm just a businessman.
Boston Reed, where is he?
I don't know where he is, okay? Everything goes through his middleman. I make an order and he delivers it, that's it.
An order for what?
People, okay? Men, women, you know.
What happens to these people you buy?
Depends. Most of the girls end up as sex slaves. The men get put to work. Some just get cut up and used for their organs. You know how much a young kidney's worth?
Holy shit, you paying cash?
Usually, yeah. Fucking suitcases full.
Usually?
Last time I came up short, it was a rush order, and I didn't have enough money on hand. Had to wire the rest to one of Reed's bank accounts. Motherfucker was pissed. But what else could I do?
I want the name of the bank and the account number.
Sure, yeah. I'll write it down, and then we're done here, right? You go your way, and I go mine, right?
I'm starting to put the pieces together. I'll upload the bank info to Bowman. Between that and the list of villages targeted by Reed's people, she ought to be able to come up with some solid leads.